call 211, it's text question development or something like that. So who here has heard of 211 or is familiar with 211? Okay, so a couple of you. It's this amazing service that's offered not only in Eastern and Central Iowa, but also across the country. It's a hotline, kind of like 911, that you can call if you have a need of any kind, be it if you need access to a food bank, or you need help paying your taxes, or you need help with utilities at your house. You can call this number, and they'll direct you to whatever resources are available in your community. So it's this really cool service. So this is an example from Missouri, but Iowa actually will be on the site soon too. So you can see that there's hundreds of thousands of calls going into 211, and they're addressing a number of different needs, mainly housing and shelter and utilities, but also, you know, food, healthcare, clothing. There's a lot of things that they can do. So. So a little bit about our project. Our project started last year, and the first thing we did was partner with the 211 of Eastern and Central Iowa. And we started looking for what they needed help with, what we could do to improve their system. And so what we decided to do was kind of improve their texting system, because although they're a hotline, they also have a website, and people can text a number to ask them for resources. And so we wanted to kind of improve the texting system so people in our generation would feel more comfortable using 211. And so our project last year was that we developed a text message script that would be automated so people could text 211 and it would be this kind of AI script that would come up. We presented it at the end of the year to the 211 Board of Iowa, and at the very end of the year, we found out that there's actually already a service for the 211s that has a text message script, so we actually partnered with them. They're this organization called Prevention Pays Text, and they're based out in California, and so we partnered with them, and we're going to help them this coming year to improve their text message system for 211s across the country. So this was our project last year. This is just an example that one of my teammates made. If you look at it, the text message would, a person would text the 211 number and answer a couple of demographic questions, and then the text message would ask them what their specific need was. And if you go to the next one, then the service would just spit out a couple of resources in the area that they could access. And so this year, we're going to continue our partnership, like I said, with Prevention Pays. We're going to improve their texting system, which means kind of experimenting with and playing with their just their system that they have with the text messages. And hopefully, this is a possibility for the project. We may get to travel to Dallas, Texas for the National AIRS Conference and maybe present our project there. And so for our team this year, we're looking to add maybe two more people. I want to keep it as a small project just so it doesn't get out of hand. You don't really need any special skills, just a good work ethic and a willingness to do your part. And we will be meeting in the morning around this time of day. So does anybody have any questions?
What is the National AIRS
Oh yeah, that's it's information resource services, so that's just a fancy way for saying a bunch of 211s from around the country, you know, 211 of Iowa, 211 of California, Florida. They all go to this conference and kind of present their ideas about 211.
Thank you.